We've got an update for you tonight at 5. A man is now under arrest, accused of killing a man and injuring a woman during a shooting at an apartment complex. This happened Sunday morning at Peppermill Farms, which is near 46th and Shadeland. Now, till today, police are telling us that they have arrested Jalen Hurt on preliminary charges of murder, attempted murder, and aggravated assault.